Ireland, here we go.
I'm Dennis.
And I'm Tim.
And as you may expect, we will be listening to Ireland today.
Yes.
What's that song called?
Story of My Life.
Okay.
By Leslie Roy.
Let's go. If you've been following our channel, you know we give our honest opinion on the Eurovision songs. And today, Ireland was released, so we want to bring it to you as well. Hear your response to it. So leave a comment down below.
Yeah.
And subscribe, because we're almost at 1,000 subscribers and we want you to help us get there.
Keep going.
Push it.
Great job.
Push the subscribe button. And like this video, of course. And yeah, now let's just start.
Yeah.
And keep watching our content, because we'll take you to Eurovision. We have tickets for the finale in Rotterdam.
Let's go.
This is the first time I'm using these headphones, and it's really, it feels like you're closed off.
I also wanted to use headphones, but they are not working. I don't know why.
Ooh, I like her voice. Really nice voice. Content of the song is nice as well. The lyrics, I mean. It's a nice catchy song and super positive message, as well as the video, but also the message of the song.
Yeah.
I like the edge in her, the voice. She has a little bit of a rough, or how do you say that? It's a little bit like a rough voice. I like that. You're very quiet.
Yeah, I don't know. It's nice, but it doesn't stand out for me. I don't know.
I know, I think I know what you mean. This
one of those nice catchy songs, but not like something that's like, whoa.
This sounds more like an opening tune to a TV show.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
To a super nice TV show.
Yeah. And like Hilary Duff or something.
Yeah, and it's a really young song that really feels like an empowering, like, yeah. It's my life.
Yeah, don't get me wrong, I really like this, but yeah. It doesn't stand out for me.
But I could see people really catching on to this. Yeah, like seeing it as their anthem, this would really work for like a lot of people probably. Just not for us.
Yeah, it's catchy because yeah, we are moving.
Oh yeah. No, it's a nice song.
Ah, oh, that's it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like the message and the video clip empowers that message as well.
Yeah,
it's really,
really
inclusive, and you can be whoever you want to be, and that is a message that I support so much. I think that is such an important message.
Oh yeah,
everybody is different, thank God. Not that I'm religious, but thank God that everybody is different.
How boring would the world be when everybody's the same?
Exactly, and that is something that I think is amazing about this song. And then for some people this might really become like an anthem, but to me it's more like an opening tune to an awesome TV show or movie or like a theme like that.
Yeah.
this would not be in my top 10 for the Eurovision.
Like a nice comedy or a dramedy show or something.
Yeah, or like a young people's show where when it's about like discovering this. Yourself and who you are and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But not a winner for Eurovision.
Not a winner. Not a top, for me, not a top 10 place, I think. I think there are songs that stand out to me more or that grab pull me in more.
Yeah.
But I think it's an awesome message that Ireland is sending across. And that is also what Eurovision is about. Sending messages. And
but this is very important. Yeah. But, yeah.
So we do give it a thumbs up.
Yeah.
For what you are sending out and the positivity and the happiness of the song.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let us know down below. What
comments.
Do you think? Do you agree with us? Or are we too strict? Or, yeah, let us know.
Yeah.
That's it for now.
That's it.
Now I'm going to relax on the couch. I just had a bath.
Yeah.
Actually, my pajamas is already under here. I took that. But he said, oh, the Ireland song. I actually found out Ireland was out. And then he said, oh, let's film it. I said, oh, no, I just took a bath. And then he said, no, let's do it. So we did it, just for you to be quick.
But there will be more this week. I think on Saturday there will be a lot more coming as
Saturday
well.
Saturday or Sunday, yeah.
Yeah.
So we'll be in touch very soon.
Yeah, see you this weekend.
And we'll keep you posted. Bye-bye.
Bye.